think about the day I met the perfect stranger. I think about us, and I think about the day I got wrapped around your finger. I think about us.
How you doing today, Princess?
I am doing just great.
Yeah,
hot. Ready to get this over with?
Come a long way, haven't you?
A long way.
Yeah, 30 years. That's awesome.
Emotional roller coaster this last year, yes.
Okay, let's forget about last year. Let's forget about the roller coaster. And right now, what would you like to say to Willis Johnson?
I love you dearly. Because I have been through a whole lot this last couple of months. If I didn't, I would have turned around. We would have been going to divorce court. No, I love you, though.
Yes, sir.
All right. You're here today to celebrate something. What is it?
My 30th year anniversary.
And what would you like to say to your princess?
Princess, this is a very important time. And I told you I was going to come. But I'm glad I'm going with Reggie instead of me talking in front of everybody. This is what I wanted to say. Do you know that all the mess ups I've done in this 30 years, okay? I said all the mismanaging of our finances. I was in and out of bankruptcy, right? You never, never said that I was a poor husband because I didn't do what was financially right. You never got on my back for making bad judgments or making bad decisions. I appreciated that. And so that's why I wanted this to be such a unique day for you. Not for me, but for you, to show you how much I appreciate it. All the time that I screwed up, that I didn't have the time to do nothing but mess up. But now the Lord has blessed us in such a way that we just closed yesterday on the 3 flat, and now we're able to get into our house. I am very excited, and I hope that this day be the most fantastic day that you ever had in your life. And you were owner to a loving and caring God who opened up his heart to you and gave you everything you wanted. Thank you, my sweetheart, for being my wife.
Yeah. fresh.
Rest of my life when I found you.
In the mood. you know when you've done something wrong. But now as you look into those eyes, you can see that she's ready to go for round two. Establish your gaze. Ponder these words as I say them to you. Willis Johnson, will you take Princess Johnson to be your wedded wife, to live together at God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
All right, all right. Sister Princess, the man that just sang those words to you, you can look in his eyes and see the sincerity. Now look, we know they ain't brand new. And the tears are started. Lock your eyes in on this man that you have come to know and love. And ponder these words for me. Princess Johnson, will you take Willis Johnson to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's holy ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live? She had to take 30 years. She had to go back. And remember when? Willis, we're going to ask you to take Princess's hand. Establish your gaze. You don't need to look at me. You need to see her. You're not committed to me. Look at the love of your life. And I want you to repeat these words after me. I, Willis Johnson, take thee, Princess, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy ordinance. And thereto do I give thee my pledge. Princess, I want you to repeat these words after me as you look into Willis's eyes and you hold his hand. And you should see the stroke going on the hand. We got some intimate stuff going on here. The man just went there. He knows what he's doing. I, Princess, take thee, Willis, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer. For poor. She said, richer and richer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto do I give thee my pledge. So now I'm going to ask the best man to present the rings to the bride and the groom. Willis, you're going to take Princess's ring, place it on the third finger of her left hand. Get a camera a moment. You got to see the bling on this thing, y'all. princess, I want you to take your ring and place it on Willis's third finger on his left hand. He wants y'all to know. He said he missed this part the first time. He wants y'all to see this. And trust me, if you got a good angle, you can see. Princess got one, she's gonna make sure it don't come off. We ask you to be in this moment with us as we celebrate, God, this reuniting, this joining, this recommitting of Willis and Princess. They've gone through the struggle together. They've had laughs, they've had sorrows, they've had loss, and they've shared love. As they recommit themselves, we ask that you will bind them closer to one another. Continue to make them one flesh, that they may vibe one with another, that they may know one another's thoughts, that they may know one another's emotions and feelings. In these next coming years, teach them to love and to cherish each other and to see the differences as opportunities to make their relationship grow. We ask that you will bless this group of witnesses, that we may be the support system that they need as they go for 30 plus more years looking for wedded bliss, sharing in the love as a declaration of your love to the world. We love you and we honor you and we thank thee for this union. In your son Jesus' name we praise you and thank you, God. Amen. At this time, we're going to have the Unity Cross.
At this time, Willis and Princess were assembled the Unity Cross, a beautiful sculpture that they will display in their home to remind them of the covenant that they are making today. In Genesis chapter 1, we read that God created man in his own image. That means that he created man bold, strong, to be a leader, and to be a protector of his wife and family. The outer form of the Unity Cross represents the strength, leadership, and protection of the man. The book of Ephesians reminds husbands to love their wives as Christ loved the church, totally and completely in its order.
As well, Genesis tells us that one woman was taken from the man.
The bride's
piece of the Unity Cross represents the beauty and the many capabilities of a woman's design with intricate, beautiful detail.
And it's placed inside the protection of the woman's cross,
completely sculptured and representing the two becoming one.
To complete this structure, a sculpture representing the couple's covenant, we are placing three pegs to hold it together. These three pegs represent the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, showing God's place in this covenant and the security and completeness that only our Heavenly Father can give. The scripture tells us that a three-stranded cord is not easily broken. Matthew 19, 5 and 6 says, "For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder." Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, I present to you all, making their commitment again, Mr. and Mrs. Willis Johnson.
Greatly appreciated. Our first couple that's entering for the wedding party, our first couple that's entering is Mr. Frank Rice and LaShawn Burbridge.
Oh, All we ask that you just tap on his shoulder. Just tap on his shoulder. Let it be peace. if you haven't had a chance to make a contribution to the Wish It Well.
All right, that's good, that's good.
Please do something.
What's going on? I am so grateful to my higher power, which I choose to call God, that I was able to make it down here to see this special day of you and your wife. Man, I don't wish for you nothing but peace, happiness, joyful, and everything else. You got sweet love from your nephew, Sylvester Clark Jr. the third.
Okay. Me and Jordan will have to say hi to Big Daddy. Look, say hi to Big Daddy. Okay, we're trying to say hi and congratulations for another 30 years of being my mother and father and being his granny again. But we said thank you. All right, we love you. Bye-bye. Danae's, you're here.
I love both of you, Princess and Uncle Willis. Oh. I said, I love both of you, Uncle Willis and Princess. I hope you guys have many more years to come. Oh, yeah, see you in Las Vegas.
Yeah. You got it, Mike.
Oh, yeah, we got to see
Princess and what's his name? Willis.
Yeah. Yeah, we just want to say
Hi, Princess and Willis. We're really having a fine time with you. Thanks for 30 years, and we're looking for 30 wonderful years more. We love the place, we love the setting, we love this family. Bless you all. May you live as long as you want and never want as long as you live.
You ready? Hi. Hi, Willis and Princess. I am so honored to be here at your 30th vow renewal. As you can see, we're having a good time. Congratulations. I wish you 30 more.
Hi, Uncle Willis and Auntie Prince. It is an honor to be here to see you guys 30 years, and God, may God bless you all with 30 more years. Love you guys.
Thank you. This is a total honor and a beautiful, Princess, you were so gorgeous, girl. I want to say congratulations and 30 more coming.
All right. Happy 30th. Happy 30.
Okay. Right, happy 30th.
How you doing? Well, we ain't really get to meet each other yet, but I'm friends with your wife, Princess. Congratulations to you, too. You guys was beautiful today. And I just want to say have a nice and wonderful marriage and many more to come.
Hi, this is the Princess and Willis. I want to tell you guys that I love you so very much. And Princess, I want you to know that when I first met you in 1999 at Bethany Hospital, you became my ace one friend. Even though you used to always call me, that's my girlfriend, I just want to let you know you truly, truly are my BFF. We have been through a lot of things through times, through the years. I shared my secrets with you, and not once I never heard it from anyone else. And from the bottom of my heart, you've been sticking by me, sticking with me and my family, my children. And I just want to say I love you and I never forget it. And I'm really enjoying myself. And may 30 more years for you and Willis. Looking forward to it. Bye.
To the couple. Well, Prince, you know you've been raising me from a baby. You was my first babysitter, you was my first cousin, more like my big sister, and I've always loved you and appreciated you. Then Willis, you came around and joined the family, and you always been my big uncle. Skill Will, love you both, congratulations, 30 more years. Mic drop.
congratulations on your 30 years, and I'm wishing and praying for 30 plus more years. I'm glad to be at your 30-year celebration. God bless you and bless your union.
Willis and Princess, it's been an honor to serve with you on this day. I love you guys. I've watched you through the years. I've known you all my life, it seems. And I'm halfway to where you are today. And so keep pushing so that you can continue to be example for me and those coming along behind you, that God does make a way and that he can and he will help people to stay together. And you are an example of what love is and what love can endure. I love you guys. God bless for me, David and Mickey.
Uncle Willis, Auntie Prince, you know how much I love you. Man, y'all been trucking for a long time, man. You know, as far as I can think back, Auntie Prince been in the family. Uncle Willis, you one of my favorite uncles, man. Hey, man, you always been there for me. Auntie Prince, you always been there for me, man, and I love y'all, man. Hey, 30 years in the game, man, and y'all still moving, man. That's what's up, man. You know, that I hope and I wish and I pray one day that I can get 30 years in, man. But, you know, it don't look like it's going to work out for me. I'm just messing around. Hey, but I love y'all to death. Hey, y'all keep on moving, man. 30 more. I love you to death.
It's already on, right? Yeah, we at the 30-year wedding, you know, 30 more years. Hope they make it 30 more years. You know, we just celebrating Johnson's, the wedding, everything good, though. Yeah. Congratulations to the Johnson's. Y'all know, y'all already know. Anybody next? This on live TV.
Hello. Hello, my wonderful grandparents. As I said before, I am number one. And I love you both dearly, and I hope you enjoyed your 30 years, because I enjoyed my 17 with you all. There's nothing I wouldn't do for you, and I love you very much.